Hello, children. Thank you for being here. In the gospel this weekend, Jesus Christ is inviting us to always remember to help each other. In the gospel, all these people helped their friend who was deaf to get close to Jesus. So, you know, you can always do that. You can always help through your words and actions, bring other people closer to God. And God will take it from there.